what is happening to our animals from our logging.
I just want to congratulate all those folks that took action out at Taggarty this week that held up logging there for 4-8 hours by locking on.
This is one of several coops that's prime habitat for greater gliders.
We need urgent recovery plans that are clearly worded and well funded. We're going to visit Louis D'Ambrosio's office.
And we want to talk to Lily. She's missing in action at the moment.
We are going to present to her the over 2,000 signatures and letters that she's received since the bushfires about increasing protections for greater gliders. She's yet to respond to any one of those letters.